6:39 on Monday, March 4th. Just got home.
It's older women, but young men, older men, gay, straight, everybody is sort of starry-eyed in his presence. I have to laugh at my younger self, but that was when my crush started. He was attentive to me in ways that a boss is not normally attentive to a low-level employee. He would call up my desk in legislative affairs, and it would light up POTUS. My supervisor was like, "What?" And I told him,
"It's no wonder everything seems a little better with the